My dearest Margaret, I don't have much time to talk to you. I wanted to tell.